हेलो एवरीवन, इट इज़ अ डाउट ऑफ ए स्टूडेंट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 3.2। सो लेट्स सी द सॉल्यूशन। गिवन इक्वेशन इज 2x प्लस वाई माइनस 6 इक्वल टू 0 एंड सेकेंड इक्वेशन 4x माइनस 2y सॉरी 4x माइनस 2y माइनस 4 इक्वल टू 0। सो फर्स्ट राइट इक्वेशन नंबर 1 एंड आफ्टर दैट इक्वेशन नंबर 2 एंड ऑन कंपेयरिंग विद द जनरल फॉर्म ऑफ द पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन, जनरल फॉर्म विच इज ए वन एक्स प्लस बी वन वाई प्लस सी वन इक्वल टू जीरो और ए टू एक्स प्लस बी टू वाई प्लस सी टू इक्वल टू जीरो। सो वेन वी कंपेयर विद जनरल फॉर्म टू हियर ए वन विच इज टू, बी वन कोफिशियंट ऑफ वाई विच इज ओनली वन एंड सी वन सी वन विच इज माइनस सिक्स। नाउ ए टू विच इज फोर, बी टू विच इज माइनस टू एंड सी टू विच इज माइनस फोर। नाउ फाइंड द रेशियो बिटवीन ए वन अपॉन ए टू। हियर ए वन अपॉन ए टू इट मीन्स टू बाई फोर, टू बाई फोर वैन यू कैंसल आउट ओनली वन बाय टू रिमेनिंग। नाउ फाइंड बी वन बाई बी टू, रेशियो बिटवीन बी वन एंड बी टू, बी वन इज वन एंड बी टू इज माइनस टू, सो देयर रेशियो इज वन अपॉन माइनस टू। सिंस ए वन अपॉन ए टू विच इज वन बाय टू एंड बी वन अपॉन बी टू विच इज माइनस वन बाय टू, सो बोथ आर नॉट इक्वल। सो पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन हैज यूनिक सॉल्यूशन एंड दिस टाइप पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन कॉल्ड कंसिस्टेंट। नाउ इफ दे कंसिस्ट देन फाइंड द सॉल्यूशन बाय ग्राफिकली। सो लेट्स सी ग्राफिकल मेथड। वंस अगेन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इक्वेशन नंबर 1। और इक्वेशन नंबर 1 इज 2x प्लस वाई माइनस 6 इक्वल टू 0, सो 6 ट्रांसफर इन टू राइट साइड सो इट विल बी पॉजिटिव। सो आवर इक्वेशन इज ओनली 2x प्लस वाई इक्वल टू 6। Now in this equation, first put x equal to 0 and find the value of y, and second time put y equal to 0 and find the value of x. So here first we are putting x equal to 0. So in place of x write 0, 2 into 0 plus y equal to 6, 2 into 0 it means 0, so only y remaining, actually it is plus y, so plus sign is not. So y is equal to 6. So our first point is x equal to 0 and y is equal to 6. This is our first point. Now put y equal to 0. In place of y write 0. So 2x plus y, y means 0 equal to 6. Or 2x is equal to 6. Now 2 transfer into right side. So it is 6 by 2. 6 by 2 it means 3. So second point is x is equal to 3 and y equal to 0. So 3 comma 0. Now table of equation number 1. So our first point x 0 comma 6, this is 0 comma 6, so x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 6, and second is y equal to 0 then x is equal to 3, y equal to 0 and x is equal to 3, it means 3 comma 0. Now from equation number second equation 4x minus 2y minus 4 equal to 0, minus 4 transfer into right side so it will be positive. So our equation is 4x minus 2y equal to 0. Once again put x equal to 0. So 4 into 0 minus 2y equal to 4. 4 into 0 it means only 0. So only minus 2y remaining. Write minus sign here. Now divided by this minus 2. So 4 upon minus 2. So when cancel out, y is equal to only minus 2 remaining. So our first point is 0 comma minus 2. Now put y equal to 0. Y equal to 0, then in place of y write 0, so 4x as it is, minus 2 into 0 it means 0, so 4x is equal to only 4, 4x is equal to 4, then x is equal to 4 by 4, that is 1, so x is equal to 1 and y equal to 0, this is second point. Now put this in table, here x and y, first point which is 0 comma minus 2, so x equal to 0 and y is equal to minus 2, and second point 1 comma 0, x is equal to 1 and y equal to 0. Now graph paper. Let's see here. This is x-axis and y-axis. First point which is 0, 6. X equal to 0. On x-axis, see x equal to 0 here. And y is equal to 6. Y is equal to 6. When we make these two points, our point is 0, 6 here. Second point is 3, 0. 3, 0 which is on x-axis. Let's see here. X is equal to 3 and y which is 0. So our point is here 3, 0. And join these two points with the help of a scale. So this is our equation number 1. Now second point which is 0 comma minus 2. x equal to 0 and y is equal to minus 2. This is 0 comma minus 2. 0 comma minus 2. And second point, which is 1 comma 0. This is 1 comma 0. And once again, join these two points by using a scale. And this is equation number 2. This is the intersecting point. When we draw the perpendiculars on axis, so this is 2 and that is also 2, so 2 comma 2. So intersecting point is 2 comma 2. So since on graph paper both lines are intersecting at point 2 comma 2, so x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 2 is the solution of given equation. This is the answer. Hello guys, in this question generally students are doing a mistake here. 0 into 4, that is 0 minus 2y as it is and equal to 4. But in next step they write directly 2y. 2y is equal to 4 and after that y is equal to 4 by 2 and answer is only 2. But this is wrong. Don't avoid this minus sign. Be very conscious with this minus sign. Minus sign 4 into 0, it means only 0 and only minus 2y remaining. Minus 2y, don't avoid this minus sign. Minus 2y is equal to 4 and minus 2 transparent to right side. So y is equal to 4 divided by this minus 2 and after that you will get y is equal to minus 2. So be very careful with this minus sign. Okay, thank you guys.